America's problem is pretty damn simple. It's the I believe in the freedom of speech, but I believe in the freedom of religion, but I believe in the Second Amendment, but people, you can't Burger King your way to freedom. There is no have it your way. You either have the courage to accept responsibility for your life or you don't.